All right, here we go. It's time to start thinking like a winner. Okay, this is going to be weird. There's no way I'm going to win this. Like, at least I somewhat know some shit about Carl. I don't know shit about this character. But apparently, this is one of Tager's bad matchups as well. Like, this is basically Amane's, like, one good matchup. Which makes sense. The fuck is Tager going to do to chase this dude down?
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
See? I had no idea what the spacing on that was gonna be. Oh, I tried to land in sledge. It didn't work. Ow. Wow, that has distance to it. Mother! Finish. Fucker, why'd that 5A whiff, or the JA? I was supposed to put the person back in block stun, and then I was planned on Buster. This motherfucker just low profile my jump. Wow, what the fuck? Yeah, no, I mean, I don't know anything about this character's tools. What's this character doing? Yo, nice back dash, Tager. Fuckface. What?! Yeah, I told you, I don't know shit about this character. Damn, I was hoping that would reach. I mean, if you want to... I don't know what the hell happened there. I don't know if the drills just decided to, like, lag the game. Because the connections with Carl were perfectly fine. I don't know. We'll try that again, and hopefully the person picks Amane. And then if the connection is bad again, then I guess that's that. But yeah, I mean, if I can take some time to learn the Amane matchup, or at least something about the character, I'm obviously not going to learn the matchup, since I'm not using Azreal. But... I'm mad about that first round. Like, the entire plan was to hit him with the JA, 5A, and the tit grab. Please, and then it didn't happen. Fuck! Fine. So this is definitely the someone who died person. Because I know they play a lot of characters. Because they're always here. I have never, like, I don't think I've ever played at any point in time on a weekend, and this person has not been here. Yeah, give me one more match. Nah, rage. Knee rage. Something rage. And then we'll see. This is gonna hurt, though. Oh, God! Should've held that a little longer, apparently. Oh, God, that's a good start. That's an excellent start. Okay, so I think it's just this dude skipping the intro. Ha! What the f- Yay, nerf back dash. Yay, nice instant blocking. Ow! My face.
びっくりしました。
Oh, that's right. Of course that's not gonna fucking work. I wonder if I could have reactioned Magnetek wield that. I mean, I'm assuming not, because... Why am I punishing the 5A? 5A sucks now! Oh. I can't do shit off that too far away. What?! God damn, this sucks. Can't do shit off it, 5A. I tried to tag it. I always try to tag command grabs. I don't know why. Try to get up there and grab. It's too fast. Nice burst. It's too fast! I tried to get away, it didn't work. Bullshit! Alright, well, that's that. Oh, I shouldn't have lost that one. That was just... I mean, this is all just me being a shitty Tager. If I was utilizing the tools Tager had properly and reacting to the things properly with the tools that Tager has, I would be winning. But I am... Oh, sorry. I am not. I am still too used to using 5A. 5A is not a... 5A is not a poke worth using anymore. 5A is now a pressure tool. Because now you have to, damn, homie got to red? Now you gotta, basically the only, oh, don't you.
Iron Tager. Barret.
Because now the only combo you get off of 5A, like no matter what, counter hit, not counter hit, you get 5A, 5B, 3C, that's it. Peace. Well, Gadget Finger at the end. You can technically do a, like a really quick Atomic Collider with 2C Atomic Collider, and then I think you can hit 2B or 2D after it, but that's the max you get. Like, you get 1.7K, 1.8K max off it now. It's not a poke worth using. It's a pressure tool. It's a safe pressure tool in order to run mix, start to run your own mix up. That's the only thing it's there for now. It's no longer, it's not an effective combo starter like it used to be. The fuck that crossed me up! That was not a good deck. Oh, fuck that! Damn, this homie's level 18! Oh, actually, that's not that good. Fuck that. Oh, never mind. Nice jump, mate. What the hell? I'm not entirely sure what I'm hitting. See, I'm just shit. Safe! Why do I always hit buttons? One of these times, just once on Wake Up Against Bullet, I would like to get the Magnetek wheel. I do. Just once. I ain't mad about that at all. I ain't mad about that at all. How stupid.
Sure.
Fuck! Oh, can't even. Alright, it's too safe to even backdash it. Good shit. Yep, that catches backdash. But I'll especially catch backdash now. I held barrier right when it hit me. That makes me sad. Like, legitimately, right when it hit me. What? I ain't even mad about it. I tried to grab. I mean, I should have been looking for that because it was obviously it was obvious the dude was fishing for it. The moment he did that, he tried to do that on my wake up when I did the delayed wake up. It's obvious that's what he was fishing for, but he didn't do anything else afterwards. Ugh. I am actually legitimately mad about that anti-air spark bolt. I have no idea how that came out. I did a half circle. That was definitely not a fucking DP motion. And that would have caught the end of that recovery.
Please select your character.
So yeah, I'm pretty fucking mad about that. Not gonna lie, a little salty. No idea why that happened. My Tager sucks. Like, just plain and simple, my Tager sucks.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel One, action!
What? 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 What the fuck? Nate mad. Nate mad! I deserve that one, but I'm... Well, I mean, granted, I deserved all of those. I just can't believe it fucking worked. Come on, son! I'm still mindfucked from the, like, what the fuck? How did that shit work? Can a brother get a backdash? Nope, brother can't get a backdash. Brother can't get shit, apparently. Brother can't get shit, apparently. This is really gonna suck if that's back in the corner. Thank you for the hammer that was supposed to call that out. Every time, like the moment. Thanks, magnetism. Appreciate that one. Bullshit, that just beat my fucking... She should have come straight into my goddamn hands. I hate this game. All right. We're done with this character. We're done with this character. Fuck Tager. Like, it's just... Now, I will freely admit, this is on me to begin with. I am not using all of Tager's options. But fact of the matter is, his options suck. Regardless, you need to be an absolutely amazing player who puts in the time to grind out like, knowing your exact options in every single situation and knowing everything about every situation.
Please select your character.
Is fuck it. It's not worth it. That character is not worth it. It's not worth the effort. I mean, like, just look at Grandia. That dude is fucking amazing. Blows everybody up. But the moment he comes up against a top-tier player using a top-tier character, peace out. You're done. Your character's holding you back. And that's how Tager will always be. It's not worth the effort. It's not worth the time. It's not worth the struggle. It's not worth the agony of being hindered by your character.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel One, action.
That was not what was supposed to happen. Bullshit! My fault. I shouldn't be dashing around a bullet that's powered up. God, it's too good of a tracker. I need to get back into Azrael mode. I'm not in Azrael mode yet. God damn it, how did that not air grab? I tried to forward dash through, that was stupid of me. But seriously, how did I not air grab that? That's bullshit. Whoops. I wasn't supposed to be able to track me. What? I need to stop getting mind-fucked so easily. Like, the moment that air grab whiffed, I was done. Or not the air grab whiffed, but the air grab didn't win. I always expect air grabs to be better than they are. I don't know why. The hitboxes are hella wonky. They make no sense. Like, it'll grab somebody that's like a character above you, but if they're like a pixel underneath you, not like completely underneath you, but if you're like they're a pixel on their head is a pixel underneath your head, it won't grab them. It's hella weird. I don't understand the hitboxes in the air at all. And so I need to stop treating them like they're actually good tools, and I just need to use pokes. I just need to use JA. Like, that's just use JA, JC, and jump cancel it. There's no reason to be trying to utilize air throws when they're just... they're fucked. I don't understand them.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel One, action!
That sucks. Oh, I thought that was gonna cross me up, so I started blocking cross up, and then it didn't cross me up. Oh fuck, that went away. Yo! Oh fuck. I don't know why I did that.
Rebel 2, action!
Whoa! I didn't even punish that properly. Whoops! I didn't mean to do that. So good. Do that like. Start holding barrier before it fucking hits you, asshole! Every fucking time! Counter? I started holding barrier again. The fuck are you talking about? Counter! I'm mad. Nate's mad again. I should have started hitting buttons earlier. I'm too busy bitching. That's what happens when you get too busy whining and complaining. You stop paying attention to shit you should be paying attention to. Can a brother get a fucking backdash? What? That was nice. That was a good track down on my backdash. Yeah, good track down on my backdash again. How did... I hit all three buttons to, like, to barrier, to tech, to do something. And Azrael did nothing. Cool. I mean, when shit goes wonky, doesn't go how you want it to. I'm like, I'm not trying to take anything away from. Obviously, this dude has earned his red square. But this is just, there is so much shit happening that I don't understand why it's working out like it is. And then, of course, there's also the patented do a backdash, but then it doesn't come out, and then I get hit because I'm just standing there like a fucking moron expecting a backdash and expecting me to be on a completely different part of the screen. And then I'm not. And that's a problem, that you know, expecting things to be a certain way. I can't be expecting things to be a certain way. I need to react to how they are. Yeah, my fault for not attacking, that was stupid of me. I'm gonna not do it again. Thank you for the crouch block. I certainly like eating all this damage because a crouch block didn't come out. Every fucking time, like the moment it hits is the moment I start holding barrier. It pisses me off. Why can't I just... Ooh. That's hella fucking safe. Backdash, you dumb motherfucker! Dude, for fuck's sake! Oh! If only I could finish something. Just something. If I could do anything. I am so bad. I was already terrible with Tager. Why I gotta be doing playing like ass with Azreal too? Okay, now we leave. The traditional online tactic. Lose 25 games in a row. Win one. You a scrub and leave. Fuck. Alright, the next time I lose, we will be done. That's the game plan. So if I win like 25 in a row, we're gonna keep playing. Even if I have to go to work. I don't want to go to work. This is what happens when I start out with playing Tager. It just puts a salt mine in my stomach that lasts for the rest of the day. Makes everything else no fun. Damn it, her JB be my JB. Maybe use 5A. I mean, JA. I need to not be trying to fucking antsy as this character. I need to be better about ranges, because that is unsafe. That sucks. I'm playing like a scrub! Fucking double jumps are bullshit! Fuck that, I'm gone. Oh, God damn it. Come on, mate. What? I was well recovered by then. Come on, son. Ah. No, I tried to air grab again. Like I said, I need to stop using air grab. Air grab is such a worthless tool. Not worthless, but it's not a good tool. Like, if you want to jump up and do something, jump up and throw out a normal that you know is going to win. How the hell are these missing? I'm a scrub. I'm a scrub. So let's talk about how fucking silly it was right there that I got to backdash that many times in a row and I only got to negative warning. Like, you should not be able to backdash from corner to corner and not get negative warning. That shouldn't be a thing. It's silly as shit. Like, I didn't move forward once. If you, like, if you backdash, then you kind of, you know, wiggle a little. You maybe do some shit in the air. Then you backdash again. You wiggle a little. Then you backdash again. And then you're in the corner. Okay, that makes a little sense. If all I am doing is literally mashing backwards, I should have negative warning on, like, the third or fourth backdash. There's no fucking excuse. If you're going to have that system in the game, make it worthwhile. I have never actually seen anybody manage to make it to negative warning in this game. Honestly, I don't think I've seen negative warning since, like, CS1. It's been a long ass time. I know that.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1, action!
Backdash, asshole. Whoops! Whoops! I reacted in time! I'm the best! I deserve that win solely because that's the first fucking one I've reacted to in time. The only other one I blocked, I was already holding that barrier. Oh, that's hella far away. Fine, don't backdash, you useless piece of shit! Oh, okay, that's okay. Alright, okay. Fuck that. Fuck me. Stop trying to jump up and air grab it! What is wrong with you? It's killed you every fucking time! God, I'm an idiot! That all works, that's all works, okay. And she doesn't even get 3k for it, how bullshit is that? Yo! That was godlike. That was fucking amazing.
Rebel 3, action!
I suck. Stop trying to air grab this motherfucker! It hasn't worked once! God, I hate air grabs! Oh, I got to, I thought, damn. This sucks. Never mind, no doesn't. That super sucks! That sucks for you. That sucks for you, I'm sorry. That was some bullshit that happened. Like, I always feel bad for a second when, like, I win or I get some huge-ass combo off of somebody else dropping their combo, but then I remember how often I drop combos, and then I don't feel bad anymore. Because I do it a lot. That was odd. I hit the A button and then nothing fucking happened.
Alright.
If I can just get one successful anti-air at some point. One. One successful anti-air is all I ask for. I just can't do it, man. The fucking delayed. You know, super jumping, coming down. I'm like, oh, yeah, this motherfucker's gonna come right down on 2C. Nope, double jump. With punish, because 2C is so easy to with punish.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1, action.
Damn. Damn! Woo! That is an option I need to look into more. Damn it! I suck. No fucking backdash, I swear to God, son. Stop standing up! I'm trying to anti-air this bitch, it doesn't work. Dead. Fair. Tager can't barely scratch like 2.8k off of 5a anymore, but Azrael can get 3.5. Why the fuck not? Damn it! Try to anti-air it. Or dash! Whoa. Stop trying to air grab! Just stop pressing the buttons! I need a way to just disable grabs. All works. That sucks. Nailed it. Stupid of me. Fuck that. Stop letting me win. Why am I winning? Azrael, I guess. I still, like, man, hella people complain about Azrael, and, like, I kind of get it in that Azrael's a really good character against players that aren't very good, but fuck, he requires work against players that, like, don't just let him do stupid shit. And unfortunately, like, this homie is trying to not let me do stupid shit, but he using Bullet. And so Bullet's tools to limit my bullshit are not exactly there. So I do kind of just get to run rampant, but like, I don't believe he's S tier. I think he's staying high A tier, which he was already. Because he didn't, I mean, yes, nobody, all the S tier characters around him got nerfed, but he didn't really get buffed. He's not really, you know, I am not using Sentinel Dome nearly as much as I should be. But yeah, and he didn't get buffed. So I think he's just, you know, high A. As he always has been. I don't know why I just tried to instant overhead this character. I don't know why I just did that sorry-ass combo on this character.
Distortion finish.
It's that delay that's key. Let them flinch in the fit. Oh, fuck. I have discovered the weakness. Stop doing that. Whoa! Nice fucking backdash! That sucks. It sucks that I went off that shit. Well, that might not suck. Because that wouldn't have comboed anyway, right? So, like, that's not necessarily a dropped combo. That's the fault of, like, a connection or a... I mean, this connection has been... It's better than the last time I played this person, but there's still spots. Like, very momentary, slight staggers of where, you know, you can kind of feel it get bad for a second. But it's gone very quickly. It doesn't last. But there's still... The little spots are still there. And I think, I mean, if they're affecting him the same way they're affecting me, some of them have happened during his combos, and some of them happened during my combos, but thankfully, Bull and Nazriel combos are very easy. They're not the hardest things in the world to do.
The wheel of fate is turning.
I need to look into using 6B against Drive, though. Why do I keep doing that? What? Oh! Why do I do that? Why? Yo! Your hands went straight through this bitch! Fuck you, Azriel! I hate that. That's so smart. It often selects my backdash. Am I dead? Nah. Well, I need to stop hitting buttons after that. Every single time I hit buttons in that range, I should know they're not gonna hit, and I've been getting blown up by 5B/2B every single time. That was silly. Damn it! Fuck! That stupid delay. Oh shit. Oh, my DI, I'm dead if I don't burst. What am I doing? I have no idea why I did that.
Mud.
My neutral is very subpar there. And, like, it just goes to show, like, I like to hit buttons. Even when I know in my brain I'm too far away for 5A/5B to hit. I should not be hitting those buttons. But I still do because, like, I'm halfway expecting them to, like, come forward or put out a limb that I can hit. Alright, so anyway, I think I'm done because it's about that time. I'm gonna have to leave. Alright! Thank you to everybody that I played and whatnot. Sorry I avoided some of you, and sorry that I got hella salty with Tager, because, you know, that's what happens when you pick Tager.